Hi folks, this is All the Fruit. I'm in the resort of Puerto Rico in Gran Canaria. Don't confuse it with Puerto Rico in America. And I want to show you one of the many beautiful parks of this resort. The park between the main beach and the bus station. I don't even know the name of the park. It's not on Google, so it's just the park between the main beach and the bus station. Let's see what we have here. Schaefflera actinophylla. And right at the base, a small Schaefflera arboricola. Lots of aloe vera. Mother-in-law cushion. Here a small peony Araucaria heterophylla. Here some Phoenix dactylifera and some, I'm not sure, this could be some sabal. There we have some Washingtonia palms. Well, yeah, Washingtonia. Sabal, Phoenix, they all have edible fruits. A lot of Araucaria also have edible fruit. And Schaefflera is rather used as a medicine, in Chinese medicine. Aloe technically also has edible fruit, although I don't like eating aloe. I don't like the taste. I rather use it for my skin. Mother-in-law cushion also has edible fruit. Let's see what else we get here. Oh yeah, here is a very special treat. Some unsupervised luggage. Well, it's my luggage and I'll have to carry it around during the video because I'm just traveling from La Aldea to Vecindario. This cactus there could be a saguaro, could be something similar. Well, here we have a Myrtillocactus or blueberry cactus with nice little fruit which look a lot like blueberries, but to me they taste a bit more like plums. Well, here we have a hedge of ficus. This is Ficus benjamina. Behind it an Acocantera oppositifolia. Both have technically edible fruit, although at least most Westerners will not consider them too pleasant. Well, here the beautiful beach. Here my heavy luggage. And let's go ahead and let's see what else we can find here. Lots and lots of palm trees. Most are African date palms. A couple are Canary Island date palms. A couple like this one could even be a hybrid. Not so sure. It seems that they've used a lot of African date palms, which they did not bring from Africa. They were introduced from Africa a couple centuries ago. A nice mango tree. They also have a lot of really nice and big Chinus terebintifolia trees. Look at this one. This is more like a shrub which has been cut back a lot of times, but it's gigantic. Here we have king palm. And then, yeah, a lot of those trees. Well, this is definitely African Phoenix dactylifera. Those here are definitely Canariensis. But some of the palms in between, they really do look like hybrids to me. Hibiscus rosa sinensis. I bet that you can make a tea from the flowers. It will not be as sour as normal hibiscus tea, but still. Again, Schaefflera actinophylla and the mango tree. Here are the different palm trees. Actually, this park in Puerto Rico is very good for harvesting dates, but right now somebody has harvested most of them. Z grape, Coccoloba ovifera. However, no grapes on those couple plants. In the background is a more beautiful Araucaria heterophylla. What we got here? We have more hibiscus and the toxic oleander, one of the few plants you shouldn't try even in tiniest amounts because it can kill you even in very tiny doses. Here's some other really nice and beautiful Chinus terebintifolius trees. I wonder how old those are. Cannot be too old. The whole resort is not that incredibly old. Here we have the native dragon tree, Dracaena draco, although this is certainly planted. Here are some more African date palms. Thin trunk, the leaves are kind of glaucous and pointing rather upwards. And the easiest way to distinguish them, the size of the fruit. Those are nice, decent sized dates. A group of huge ficus trees. Let's see what species this is. There in the background, some of the low palms, Abismarchia nobilis. Bet I'm not gonna be able to identify those ficus trees. Well, let's dump my luggage here and hope that nobody will take it for themselves. Well, as I said, some really nice and huge ficus trees. Oh god, what could this be? I don't actually know. That's what the leaves look like. If you can tell me what those ficus are, I would be very much obliged. We got here some spurges or euphorbia. This should be some cypress tree, both not edible. Portulacaria afra. Don't even know what those two other ones are. Well, more palm trees and a really tall and skinny dragon tree. Starts repeating itself. Well, over there there is stuff like ficus lyrata and a lot more date palms and stuff, but I would have walked around a little bit more, but my luggage is too heavy. Sorry for that, folks. Well, stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful island of Gran Canaria, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.